Long ago, two races ruled over the Earth, humans and monsters. One day, war broke out between the two races. After a long battle, the humans were victorious. They sealed the monsters underground with a magic spell. Many years later, Mount Ebot 20X, whatever. Legends say those who climb the mountain never return. Undertale. Hello everyone, Golden Tales Geek here. Welcome back to welcome to playing video games for the first time. This is, well, Undertale. You might have seen it being insanely popular in the last few weeks over across the internet and being widespread acclaim. Including myself. I've seen it myself. Oh, hang on. Let me just skip that there. Yeah. Okay, instructions here. ZR enter confirms. This is blah, 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 blah. Let's do the joystick configuration here, just to be on the safe side. Alright. Direct choice, normal, analog, like, yeah, okay. Let's see if I can figure this out here. Okay, cool. Cool. That's reasonable enough. But anyway. And my first time actually hearing of this game was watching Stephen George's first 20 of it, honestly. So yeah. There's that, so. Anyway. As far as I know, this is a really kind of almost like deconstructive RPG in the vein of Earthbound and Mother 3. Particularly, more Mother 3. But also, it's possibly some bullet hell elements as well. I don't know, but. Let's just try this thing. Name the fallen human. All right, we'll just give him my name for the sake of consistency here. There. You know what? Let's just add my middle and last initial too, because at this point. Oh well. I guess I can't fit my middle and last initial. So I guess you're gonna have to see my last initial there. All right, done. Yes, it is correct. And that is getting up really close and really shaky. Kind of unnerving, not gonna lie. Okay, fair enough. Now, from what I understand it, there's two different endings to this game. There's a genocide ending and a pacifist ending, and I hear the pacifist ending's the canonical one. I think for the purposes of this, not my first time playing it, I'm going to try to do the pacifist run. We'll see. Howdy, I'm Flowey. Flowey the Flower. Well, that's original. You're new to the underground, aren't you? Golly, you must be so confused. Someone ought to teach you how things work around here. I guess little me will have to do. Ready? Here we go. Okay. See that heart? That's your soul. The very culmination of your being. Okay. Your soul starts off weak, but it can grow strong if you gain a lot of levels. What's levels? Why, love, of course. I want some love, don't you? Don't worry, I'll share some with you. I don't think I want this. Down here, love is shared through little white friendliness pellets. Are you ready? Move around. Get as many as you can. I'd rather not, honestly. Hey, buddy, you missed them. Let's try again, okay? I still don't want to. Is this a joke? Are you brain dead? Run into the bullets! Friendless pellets. No. Not having it. Sorry. You know what's going on here, don't you? Well, kind of, yeah. You just wanted to see me suffer. Ah! Die. Ah, shit. This is not good. I'm dead. Oh, thank God. Whoop. Well, good riddance. What a terrible creature, torturing up such a poor innocent youth. Ah, do not be afraid, my child. I am Toriel, caretaker of the ruins. I pass through this each and every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You are the first human to come here in a long time. Come, I will guide you through the catacombs. This way.
Okay, ma'am. I like the music, though. It's kind of catchy. Alright. What's this here? The shadow of the ruins looms above, filling you with determination. HP fully restored. Oh, it's a save point. Okay. There we go. File saved. Awesome. Alright, I'll head up here and follow this nice creature.
Welcome to your new home, Innocent One. Allow me to educate you in the operation of the ruins. With puzzles. Ancient fusions between diversions and door keys. One must solve them to move from room to room. Please adjust yourself to the sight of them.
Alright, fair enough. Only the fearless may proceed. Brave ones, foolish ones, both walk not the middle road. Okay. Interesting.
To make progress here, you need to trigger several switches. Do not worry, I have labeled the ones you need to flip.
Okay. Press Z to read signs. Okay. Stay on the path. Alright, fair enough. Seems reasonable, but... Okay, flip that switch, it seems. Okay. And flip that switch.
Splendid! I am proud of you, little one. Let us move to the next room.
Okay, fair enough.
As a human living in the underground, monsters may attack you. You will need to be prepared for this situation. However, worry not. The process is simple. When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight. While you are in a fight, strike up a friendly conversation. Stall for time. I will come to resolve the conflict. Practice talking to the dummy.
Alright, fair enough. Hello. Encountered the dummy. I do not want to fight. Hello. Doesn't much for conversation. And I won, apparently.
Oh, very good. You are very good.
Alright.
There's another puzzle in this room. I wonder if you can solve it.
Okay. I should I check these vines? No. Okay, fair enough. Oh, hello.
Hello.
Okay. Nice. Yay, I won! Okay. The western room is the eastern room's blueprint? Okay, that's off-putting.
This is the puzzle, but... Here, take my hand for a moment.
Alright. Okay.
Puzzles seem a little too dangerous for now.
Yeah, no kidding.
You have done excellently this far, my child. However, I have a difficult request to ask of you. I would like you to walk the end of the room by yourself. Forgive me for this.
Hey, wait up! Wait a sec! Why do you want me to do this? Okay, I'll try my best, but... He does it? Sounds simple enough, really. Don't need to really stray from the path, I hope. It seems like a little pillar or something here.
Greetings, my child. Do not worry, I did not leave you. I was merely behind this pillar the whole time. Thank you for trusting me. However, there was an important reason for this exercise. To test your independence. I must attend to some business, so you must stay alone for a while. Please remain here. It's dangerous to explore by yourself. I have an idea. I'll give you a cell phone. If you need anything, just call. Be good, alright?
Alright, fair enough. Let's see here. Item. Oh, item. Oh. Oh. Okay. Armor is a bandage and weapon is a stick. Not that really. Say hello here.
Mrs. Toriel, you only wanted to say hello? Well then, hello. I hope this suffices. Hee.
Click. Let's see what happens here. It's like, let's say about yourself.
Mrs. Toriel, you want to know more about me? Well, I am afraid there is not much to say. I'm just a silly little lady who worries too much.
Yeah, I can totally get that a little bit, because I tend to worry a bit.
You know what, let's head over this way here.
Ring.
Hello, this is Toriel. You have not left the room, have you?
Of course not. Why did you say that?
There are a few puzzles ahead I have yet to explain. It would be dangerous to try to solve them yourself. Be good, alright?
Alright, fair enough. Hello there, sir.
Ribbit, ribbit. Excuse me, human. I have some advice for you about battling monsters. If you act a certain way, you'll fight until you almost defeat them. They might not want to battle you anymore. If a monster doesn't want to fight you, please use some mercy, human ribbit.
Okay, I'll keep that in mind. Another save point. Gratefully crinkling the loose fiercely with determination. HP fully restored. Okay, fair enough. Cool. Oh. Uh-oh. I don't want to fight here. I want to... Oh, sure. Aww. I was trying to be nice. What the hell? What's this here? It says take one. Take a piece of candy? I don't know if I should. What the heck. Let's see. Item... Let's check the info on this. Monster candy. Heals 10 HP. Has a distinct lawn licorice flavor. Interesting. I wonder... And I think I'm going to save my game again, just to be on the safe side. There we go. Excellent. Oh. Uh-oh. Let's console him again. Aww, come on, man. I'm trying to be nice here. Anyway, let's see here. Oh no! Well, that's not good. Oops. Oh wait, I know I'm just... Uh-oh. You know what, I'm gonna see what happens here. Oops. That was an accident. You know what, I'm gonna reset and see what happened. I should reset because I did not mean to do that. Shit. That was not good. I feel bad now. I'll be back in a few, folks. Okay, we're back. Took me a minute. I just had to figure out how I could reset the game here. Oh. Oh, whoa, hello. Ah! No, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay. I like the kind of minimalist approach to this game a bit, though. There we go. That was easy. Alright. Alright. Now, if I remember correctly... Yeah, okay, let's just... There we go. Excellent.
Hello, this is Toriel. For no reason in particular, which do you prefer, cinnamon or butterscotch?
Butterscotch.
Oh, I see. Thank you very much.
Okay.
Hello, this is Toriel. You do not dislike cinnamon, do you? I know what your preference is, but... Would you like to turn up your nose if I found a dinner plate? Right. I understand. Thank you for being patient. By the way...
Yeah. 3 out of 4 gray rocks recommend you push them. Okay, fair enough. There you go. Spared. And that's easy. Alright, let's keep going here. Let's see. Oh, this is gonna be tricky, I think. I have this strange feeling it's gonna be tricky here. Well, dang it. Please do not step on leaves. Okay, fair enough. I will not do that. Nope, I stepped on the leaves. Oh well. Oh! Oh crap. Ah! Crap! Let's spare them both here. There we go, that's it. That's what I want to do here. Didn't you read the site downstairs? Oh! Ah, crap. Dang it. Hi there. Oh my god. Spare. You know what? I'm gonna use that monster candy to heal up. There we go. Recover my HP here. Because that might help. Ah! Dang it. Easy does it. Slow and steady wins the race. Let's try imitate. Okay, that's bizarre. Oh, jeez. Let's see if I can flirt with it. There we go, spared. Ah! Crap. Dang this puzzle. Oh boy. I'm just gonna spare that thing right away, because... Oh! I was so close there. Oh well. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Alright, easy does it. Ah! Damn it. Sexy wiggle. Oh no. Whoop. Ah, come on, guys. Come on, dude. Watch it. Let's spare you. How much gold do I have, anyway? 8 gold? Not bad, actually. I'm not gonna cut out any fights in this, because like I said, first time playing this game, so... There we go, perfect. Made it. Oh boy. Whoa, those are big balls, so to speak. Alright, let's spare them. There we go. Wait, let's put these rocks over here, shall we?
Oh there, partner! Who said you could push me around? Hmm? So you're asking me to move over? Okay, just for you, pumpkin. But, hmm? You want me to move some more? Alrighty, how's this?
No! That was the wrong direction.
Okay, I think I got it.
Is that helpful?
Yeah, it was.
Hey!
Oh, you wanted me to stay there. You give me a real workout.
Yeah. Crying out loud, some people.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, no. Get away. Alright, sparing. There we go. Excellent. Well, that was easy. And now that we're knowing the mouse window, we just hole and get the cheese. It fills you with determination.
Okay.
There. I'm gonna save my game. And you know what? I know I've probably barely scratched the surface of this game, but I think I'm gonna call it for today. So until my next video, if there's a Let's Play or playing video games the first time, and when I get around to uploading them when I get used to my work schedule, keep on gaming, everyone. Bye. And wow, the music just sounds so good.